All right, Krishna, welcome back to Video for the Day. You know, we're really, really indebted to Srila Prabhupada, actually unlimitedly indebted to Srila Prabhupada for giving us this wonderful society, the International Society for Krishna Consciousness, ISKCON. Why? Because this gives us a facility to associate with devotees. You see, Krishna explains in the Bhagavad Gita, Sangat Sanjayate Kama, one's consciousness is developed according to one's association. If you don't have the association of devotees, it's practically hopeless. How to become a transcendentalist, how to get out of material consciousness, how to get out of the cycle of birth and death, how to go back to home, back to Godhead. But in the society of devotees, it becomes natural. You just go with the flow. Everyone's chanting Hare Krishna, everybody's reading the Bhagavatam, everyone's taking prasadam, everyone's bowing down to the spiritual master. You just go along with the flow, and by just being a part of the society and just going along with the trends of the society of which you're a member, you naturally become Krishna conscious. So let us always remember how fortunate we are to have this wonderful legacy of Prabhupada, the International Society for Krishna Consciousness, in which we can participate and which we can spread all over the world to engulf the entire human society, which is our goal. Thank you very much for being here. All glories to Srila Prabhupada. All glories to ISKCON. Thank you. Hare Krishna.